What's going on? Alright. Back. And we are about to go and mess with the bed of chaos, or chaos bed, or whatever the fuck she's called. Gangsters here. Come on down. Do they respawn up there? And I might need to equip my enchanted soul. Me long sword. Oh my god, really? What a bitch, man. I need to go turn in my last fire cubes. Or the one I have. On hand. Oh Lord have mercy. Alright, so a lot of you probably already know that this boss fight is just, it's no fun. It's no fun at all. It's a big pain in the ass, and it's just not fun. So we're just gonna try and run through this and just whack away. Guess we'll go to the left first. Totally forget where the floor falls through at on these, but whatever. Let me through. One. She's pissed.
Fuck with my bed.
Fuck. Oh, dude. Oh, shit. Left hook? Serious, bro. Oh my god. Come on, get that Estus. I go. This is really the hardest part about this fight, is trying to get back over to... I don't remember that shit. Oh, dude, I was this close. I was just going through my head, you're not going to do this. Are you going to do this on the first try? Nope. Not today, pumpkin pants. You know, if the walk back wasn't so bad, it just makes it worse. You know, it's like, well, you got this bitch. She's like a fire demon. You gotta deal with this asshole. That respawns. Yep, back down. Do a little bit of snowboarding again. I'm about to get like kicked off. I want my souls first, bitch. Nope. Ooh, that was close. No. Get over there. No. Wow, yeah, I'm fucked. Oh lord. Come on, give me something. Go. Oh shit. inches. The stupidest boss fight in the history of boss fights. What's the point of all this? Oh my god, really? Die, you little bitch. It's a bug. Like, the whole boss fight is a little fucking larva. Alright, about 10 minutes. Buddy texted me, he's like, man. Alright, let's see, I guess next we shall go to the Giants, which I think I have the, wasn't there, let's just go here, see where this takes us. Is this, if this is like the beginning of the catacombs. Sweet.
An ember from New Londa and a 40 set. I'll give you a flame to feast your eyes upon.
Let's do it, Skelebro.
Yes, very well. We'll get these old bones to work.
You can repair that. That. This. Where's this shit? There we go. And this. My trousers.
If that'll be all, then.
This part. I should have spent my souls on more than just preparing shit. Alright. Now we need to equip the maggot head. Let's see what the fuck we're doing. I really don't remember that much about this area. Except for that patches somewhere down here. One of these little tombs, like, you have to slide down and you can't get back up. Oh! This way, right? No. Alright, yeah, so once we slide down here, we can't come back up. And there's what I was talking about. Match for this. With the sunlight maggot. I think the bonfire is somewhere. Oh my god! Should I survive that? Oh, it dropped me down to here. That was a fucking. Some good luck. Asshole shooting bow and arrows at me. She's gonna get old real quick. See the mines. Oh, yeah. Where's the other arrow coming from? Let's see if we can see it. Oh, he's over there. I really don't like how dark this place is. And the fact that I have not found the bonfire yet because I fell. Get back over there, where that shiny is. I don't think I can go back up. Like, if I was to backtrack and go back up, I don't think that's possible. There's a bonfire. How precious is that? And there's patches. Okay. Whew. Bonfire, we shall kindle you. There we reverse. Let's go talk to Patches real quick. I think he's gonna kick us down to the pit below.
You've been a stranger. Oh, good to see you well, mate.
All right. You came at the perfect time. There's a fine stash of treasure right down that hole. I found it first, but we're friends now. I'll split it with you, in any case. Have a look. Take a closer look.
Treasure. Patches is a bitch. Like, with a capital B-I-T-C-H. I'm gonna fucking kill him. I just don't like. In any of the games, I do not like patches. He's definitely not gonna be stripping my trinkets. There's my lady. Hello. Bitches. Oh, I didn't know they were already here. Welcome to the party. You're a dick. Oh, I almost killed the princess. If I lose to these fuckers, I'm going to be pissed. Who's one of those persons? Oh, and I have a... Oh, now she's trying to fuck me up. There's a lot going on, like, at one time. Yo, lady, I'm sorry that I tried to hurt you. Take some of my moonlight blade. Seven humanity? I've never killed her before. That's pretty sweet. Basically the same thing. Yeah, eat a cunt, bitch. Come at me again, bro. Vile magics. Creative name. How do I get back up the patches? What am I retrieving? Oh, sweet. Stop that. Wow. Patches is about to get fucked up.
Oh, you. I. Well, let's just calm down. Talk about things. I did you wrong, but I didn't mean it. These temptations, they can. Well, you know what I mean, don't you? You and me, we're.
No.
For heaven's sake, let's not mope about. We're still alive.
Thank you. There you are. Totally worth it. I don't want any of the shit he sells anyways. You finished. Alright, ladies and gents, we're gonna go ahead and end it here. If I can make it back to the bonfire in one piece. And we'll see you on the next one.